forces behind WCW's success, former WCW champion. A man who absolutely bleeds intensity. Beyond the WCW championship, Goldberg's a two-time United States champion, one-time WCW tag team champion. Oh, and by the way, a WWE Universal champion.
Multiple WCW titles, multiple WWE titles, multiple Universal titles.
And to this very day, a man whose name is always in the championship conversation, the Hall of Famer, has arrived.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
He is clashing with a pillar of WCW who has only gotten stronger as the years have gone by.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the WCW Heavyweight Championship! Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg! And his opponent from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, is the WCW Heavyweight Champion, the Superstar.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
The incomparable Goldberg clearly ready for action. Always is. And you have to imagine he always will be.
Intensity, explosiveness, aggression. When you think of Goldberg, you cannot help but think any combination of those two words.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Boom to the stomach.
Ouch for the title. And the champ kicks out.
Just barely, but it counts.
Clothesline in the corner.
Corey, does Goldberg even need a strategy in this match? His brute force attacks seem to do the trick on their own.
Well, it may not look like it, but Goldberg's always preparing. If he senses that he can't end a match immediately, he's going to weaken the opponent's core so they're more easily susceptible to the spear and the jackhammer at any moment.
There's the arm wringer,
followed by the leg drop.
The challenger's looking shaken.
He takes control.
Punch connect.
Will free him.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
An uncanny show of power.
Oh no, this is not where he wants to be.
I thought he was going to tap, but maybe not. Rolls through, and that'll force a break. Great move. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
But for how much longer?
Oh.
Oh, what a right hook. Uh-oh. Goldberg counters with authority. Catching a drop kick.
To be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, man.
Oh,
loving blow.
Compromised position here.
Powerbomb spine first.
Oh, the floor too.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Followed by the leg drop.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Oh, with authority!
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, on a cover by the champ. Three, no, a kick out just in time.
Both competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
Clothesline.
Goldberg had been scouted.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Goldberg looking to end this.
Up and down with the jackhammer.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And if Goldberg came in not expecting a challenge, he's certainly reassessing the situation now. Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
He turns it around.
Oh, here we go.
Leg drop. The champions need to finish the job.
He's on the road, so the ref wisely stops the count.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
And we just saw some serious offense. And he tosses him back in now. Trouble gauging this offense.
You don't often catch Goldberg like this.
Here's the pin, title on the line.